Hi guys, this is Alerassus and I'm playing Insanity Flyff. If you guys don't know my videos, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to play in all of the 8 different classes that there are in this game. I'm trying to make them awesome, like my Slayer here, who is really awesome. I'm just telling you guys, he's really awesome. And if you want to see more of my videos, you can just click my name underneath the video and it's going to take you to my other videos. Also, if you want to support me, you can donate to me by sending me stuff in game, and I'm going to reward you with a video dedicated to you. Sweet, sweet, sweet. All right. So, oh God, look at the boobage. Oh my God, I love my character. So, in this video, I am going to. Jeez, there's lots of people here. I am going to water upgrade my. Oh, this is water plus 16 already. I'm going to water upgrade my weapons here. So I got the water card, and I need something else. What do I need? No, that's for piercing. Awakening? No, no awakening scroll. Oh, I need that. And I need some scroll. Resurrection scroll. This is a butterfly thing. Whoa. Jeez, that's a nice glow. Era. Can I see the equipment? Oh, come on. Those are those things. That was in the RC shop. The RC shop is located here? No. No, 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 no. Where's the RC shop? No, it's over here, right? RC shop, armor, weapons, other. Yeah. I think it was that. They're just not moving here. Yeah, I should probably do the blue ones though. But they will be floating through my hair. I don't know. I gotta think about this. Alright, never mind. So now, I'm going to upgrade. I'm going to go to the scroll shop. I'm going to trade my scroll shop guy. And I'm going to buy. Oh, yeah, it's those. It's also elemental. So I'm going to buy like 100 or 93, actually. Now I have 200. And I have 450 of those. So we're gonna see if that works out. So how do you do an elemental upgrade? You click that guy and you click save element upgrade. Then you just take the weapon, you put it in, and then you click hold shift. You click the water card, and then you click the scroll that is protects the item from breaking. And the current value now is 0. So you start. And it goes up to plus 20. That's why. That's why it takes so long. And that's why it's really expensive too. And at plus 11, this shouldn't happen, that there is failure like that. You can see the current value here. At plus 11 should be just fine, you know? But no. Alright, we're plus 13. At around 15, it should start to get slow. 14. 15, 16. See, sometimes it's even fast in that range. Very nice. 18, awesome, awesome, great. Now we just need to be lucky with the 20. I think it's a really big jump to the 20. Sweet, you guys, that was 20. Alright, we're gonna try the other one with our 50 cards here. Maybe we're gonna be lucky. 17. Nothing. Nothing. No, we're not lucky. So I'm gonna go and I'm gonna buy another 50 of those. Just trade that guy. And I'm gonna buy another 50. And let's see if that 50 are gonna get me far. Probably not. I just don't want to have too many leftovers. No, that was the wrong one. Can I do more than 20? No, I can't. Alright, just looking. Holy shit, I'm really not lucky, you guys. No, not lucky at all. That was not... Oh! That was lucky. Alright, let's buy another 50. That was really lucky. Right. So, trade. And let's do 50. Save upgrade. That one. What? Current value 5? The fuck? Oh no, that was wrong. Save element upgrade. See? And now I have cards left. But that's cool. I have 194 cards left. That's not going to be enough for the suit, so I will have to... Oh, and I could pierce that. I could pierce that suit to that, like, it's not completely pierced. That one is completely pierced, 10 out of 10, but that one is not. I could totally do that. Should I do that? Yeah, let's pierce it. I need the piercing thing. Piercing, no. Save piercing, we'll put that in. And we put the moonstones in. With shift and right click, and shift and right click, those scrolls. Well, this is pretty easy. Eight, alright, it's not that easy. Nine, well, it was easy. No! By champions demo earring PM me please. By 10 Slayer helmet. PM me, please. Okay. I'm curious if I'm really gonna get those today. Okay, that was pretty cool. So that one goes in first, and then that. Primary and secondary weapon. Now they're water. So they have that awesome zoop zoop glow. Sweet. And now I just need What am I gonna do now? Jeez, I need that. I really need that tenshi, and the jewelry, the last jewelry part. I really need that. Let's see if we can few equipment on some people. It's always good. Swiftness, crack, shooter, shoot, attack 16, standard, back and barrel, bow, soul leeching, dex 50. Blue fairy wings. Although awakes are good. No, not really. Marksman plus 20. It's not bad. And a rabbit. Okay. I like my pet. It's like scary. It's like really scary. So what am I gonna do now, you guys? No one wants to sell me the stuff that I need. Wah! What? Let's look at the shouts, right? So Megaland, 60 ad hoc, 6 PvE. Ooh. Male axe. Am I ever gonna get that Tenchi Slayer helmet? I guess I will, but right now I have that Viraine helmet on, which is just so that would be awesome if I get that. But yeah, okay, it's not a problem. Gordon necklace. Fuck. Can you go guild warehouse? I mean deficit. Oh. I should probably use the right thing. Can we check the others? Okay, good. The true champion, you can ban him. As they say. Hi guys. What's going on? All of this here is on YouTube now. Yeah. Say hello to YouTube. Pop me, please. Hi, YouTube. Hera. You look awesome, Hera. Damn it, where am I gonna get that shit? Alright, so should I put water on the Tenshi Imperial suit? Just a little bit. I could try. Like by 100. Get it by there. Yes, alright, so I'm gonna put some water on it. Just a little bit. Nice. So that one now. Oh. 15. I'm gonna make it to 20 easily. But it doesn't. So 15. Still 15. Still 15. 17, you guys. Holy shit. Still. Well, so I guess I'm gonna buy. How many more I need? Do I need 50? I'm gonna buy another 50. Safe element upgrade, and I'm going to bam. Nineteen, you guys. All right, now I got to be lucky to do it in 45, 35. Tries, 25 left. That's not very lucky. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, jeez, it's not gonna work out. No. Okay. Right, so we're stuck in this. Which is good. It's not bad, you know? It's good. Alright. So that was that. I'm not sure if I like them anymore, the way they look like how they cut through the rest of the, and everyone's got them. I don't know. Maybe I should get those. Still unsure. Still unsure. Still unsure. Right. So I guess that was that. And what I really do need now is I can awaken that a little bit. Why? I can awaken the champion score, and then I'll probably hit the market again. Ooh. Double Adux, what we're looking for. Double Adux. That's not cute. No. 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 Hello, Flyff. She really does look awesome, that hair guy. Friend. Hi. Hi. How are you? What's else? I don't know what else is. right, I'm going to open another window and I'm going to try something. If you want to open another window, you just double click the Insanity Flyff. The game, basically. It's me, Myrtle. Hey, Myrtle. How are you? Follow me like that. It's creepy. And I'm going to log in with my Seraph. Thank you. Do you think it is better than my Seraphs? Okay. I'm looking at the shop really quick with my Seraph. But not much has changed. Not much has changed. Not much has changed. Not much has changed, my friends. Not much has changed. Oh, this is another boring episode. I know. I'm really sorry about that. I really am sorry about it. I'm not fucking with you. Champion's Gore, Malefic Yo-Yo. Tenshi, Baku. Ah, Jesus. I think, unfortunately, I'm really going to require those. It looks awesome. Right, so I'm really gonna need those set parts and of the jewelry and that stuff because. I am not. And I'm going to try something now. I'm going to try something. God damn it. Okay. So let's see. Going to get my Seraph. Who does look really awesome. And hi, Seraph. We're just gonna stand next to you. I'm gonna change that floating thing. And now we are. Where am I? Oh, that's where I am. I'm just gonna stand next to him. The wings are just so awesome. Right. But. Maybe it's just the wings. I'm gonna try something. gonna try his stuff on. Just for the heck of it. Minus the cloak. Yeah, I'm gonna try that. He also has this insanely awesome awake on this Colosseum hat. That looks funny. That looks strange. Right, I have it all now. What's missing? It looks so cute. I mean, I associate it with my Slayer, but it looks just so much cuter. I'm gonna have to ask Epic. But he's not online. It's just that this awake is so good. It's just too good. It's just too good to be true. Oh wow, I killed an Abat. No, don't pick those up. Not that. There's no cure. Gonna go for the non-floaters. Now my Seraph looks really, really sad. And I look really, really cool. Ha, jeez, I don't know what to do. But we're gonna see. I kinda have to do that for that awesome awake. Alright. Hey, Pabari. I'm sorry for that. Lesson. Oh, interesting. I'm just gonna stand here now. Combat stance, just like he told me. It is pretty cool. I don't know with the Seraph, I don't know. This is crazy. So does this look better? What do you guys think? If you have any comments on this, please do so in the comment section. Or does this look better? Both of them are cool. It's just that the wings are cool. The wings are so cool. I don't know. I gotta think about it. That one is really cool as well. Minus the glasses. And what if I use the wings instead of the glasses? And the other hat? That looks cute too. I look like that. What's that movie that is a Pocahontas copy? James Cameron. Avatar. I look like an Avatar now. Yeah, hi guys. I'm an Avatar guy. What are you doing? It's hard. But I do think I like that one better. wings are just awesome. Un kimono. What are you doing here? Right. Whatever. No. Okay. You guys know what? I don't think I'm gonna get. I'm gonna buy a full shot. No, I'm not gonna do that now. I'm gonna end this video now. Probably stick with that outfit. What do you guys think? Do you like that? Is that a good combination? And look at the additional damage. Oh my god, look at that. It's also kind of fitting, Snow, the Diddy Girl gloves versus the Samurai gloves. Oh, this is hard. This is hard. Alright, but whatever. What about the boots? No, I think I like those better. Hard. It's hard. Alright, guys. But anyway, I'm going to end this video here. And I hope you did enjoy it. And I hope to see you in my future videos. Please subscribe to my channel. And please stay awesome. That's the most important thing. And tell me what you think about my set and which combination I should use. Should I do it like that? Do you guys like that? Or should I use that? Jeez, it's hard. But the boobage is nice on that one. All right, whatever. So see you guys soon. Bye.